Hello dear students, good morning. How are you? Yes, I hope you all are fine. Please take good care of your health. Okay? And now let's do some study. So please take out your print capital and small letters book. And in that book, today we will write small alphabet Y. And Y is for yacht. Okay? So let's see how to write Y. Okay? See, by writing small alphabet Y, what you have to do? You have to write this small alphabet Y in this first blue line, second blue line, and up to this red line. How that I'll show you. Just like one slant line like this, and then from this blue line, you have to draw one slant line touching to the red line. So this is your small alphabet Y. And Y is for yacht. Y is for yo-yo. See, like this you have to draw. Then leave this line and write here from your blue line one slant line like this, and then another slant line up to the red line. Small alphabet Y. And Y is for yacht. Y is for yuvansh. Yes. Yuvansh ka naam bhi Y se chalu hota hai. Yes. Like this. Y. So, in the again in the next column, same way you have to write. Just you have to follow this red and blue lines. This is very important while writing the alphabets. And Y is for yash. Yash ka naam bhi Y se chalu hota hai. So, this is small alphabet Y. Y is for yash. And please do the practice in the rough for drawing of this yash. And afterwards in the notebook, we will write all the alphabets with picture. Okay. So, first we will complete all the alphabets up to Z. And then we will draw with pictures. So today you are writing small alphabet Y. Where we have to write? In just between this two blue line and then one line touching to this second red line. Then again you have to leave this red line and start from this blue line. One slant line like this and then another slant line up to the red line. So like this, again in the next column, Y. Y is for yacht, Y is for yo-yo, and what else that you have to tell me on the online classes. Okay. So like this, write Y in your print capital and small letters book. And please do this homework in time and upload it in the given drive. Okay. And if you have not paid the fees, please pay the fee in time. Okay. So, please take good care of your health and give your comment in the comment box and before 2 p.m. You have to give comment for YouTube videos before 2 p.m. Otherwise, you will mark as absent. So, please do that. Bye.
So, dear students, today we are learning small alphabet Y, and Y is for yak. Y is for yacht. Y is for yo-yo. Y is for yolk. And Y is for yam. And Y is for yoga. Okay. So now you have to write this small alphabet Y. And Y says yah.